So we've got a very well-rounded concert for you, as you see from the program, from Trumpet Ensemble. One of our outstanding senior tuba players who's getting ready to graduate will play a solo for you. The McGrory Chanters, so our choir, percussion ensemble, jazz ensemble, and then we will invite our alumni who are here up on stage with us to have an alumni choir. So we are really looking forward to today's event to share this with you. We are also streaming via our channel on YouTube, which if you need to be able to find it, if you search Music at McMurray on YouTube, you'll be able to find us. You can subscribe to our channel, and anytime we go live to live stream a concert from this room, you would be notified. The other great thing, too, is if you come up and sing later on stage with our alumni choir and want to go back and see yourself on stage, they do archive everything. So you will be able to go click on it either on your phone or your TV or your computer and say, hey, that's me at Homecoming Weekend 2022. So our first event throughout this variety of performing is going to be our McMurray and Abilene Christian University Trumpet Choir. We have a strong relationship with all three of our universities, and so our trumpet students often get together once a week in the evening and play and rehearse together. So we will start with a fanfare by the Trumpet Ensemble.
Ooh.
put together a virtual choir for any of our worldwide alumni that want to sing the alma mater and have that put together and played at the centennial celebration. So sometime next year during the centennial celebration, we'll have a presentation of a virtual choir. Basically what that means is you can go online, listen to the individual tracks for your voice part for the alma mater. You send in a video that goes along with the singing with that track, and then we will compile it all into one video presentation with everybody who submits videos from around the world. So we could have hundreds of our McMurray alumni in this one video for the virtual choir. And lastly, with our alumni choir, I believe there are plans right now to have a very special alumni choir homecoming reunion next year with previous directors. So please be on the lookout